A terrorist has been killed in an encounter that started between the security forces in Tanytrypora in Kulgam Saturday morning. Yesterday, one of the five injured policemen of the Pantha Chowk terrorist attack succumbed to his injuries. At least five police personnel got injured after the terrorist attacked a bus of security personnel in Pantha Chowk area on the outskirts of Srinagar. An assistant sub-inspector of border security forces also lost his life in a ceasefire violation by Pakistan in Jammu Kashmir's Poonch district. The encounter is still underway.